watching today. He did a good job of pass rushing a few times. But like he's a guy that's, you know, when they have opportunity to get after the quarterback, at least like he's going to get after the quarterback. You know, but, you know, not to downplay him or anybody on his defense, but you really can't tell what anybody does, you know, until you get the pads on and we get out there in August.